Every journey begins with a first step. For most people, that's a step out the door or a step across the street. For a drag racer, that's a step on the throttle. And some steps are far, far bigger than others. Many people talk about their extended drag racing family. Well, in the case of Mikaelin Haddock, his family is drag racing. They're a family that races together, wrenches together, and battles in the nitro-soaked world of Top Fuel and Funny Car competition together. Most importantly, there's a father-son bond so strong, it has brought them to this moment that both of them have been waiting a lifetime for. One day after his 16th birthday, it's time for Mikaelin Haddock to go nitro funny car racing with his dad, Terry, calling the shots.
Good morning. I am down here at about the 8th mile mark on the track. I had to come out and film some stuff for today's video, and I hope that intro turns out as awesome as I hoped. And behind me is the whole racetrack. Today is the start of my future, so let's do this. Oh, there's a story behind this donkey and the other donkey we have in the trailer that will get told someday. But for now, the only thing is, we're gonna cut him out of the big car, release him, and put him in the little car with me.
Donkey?
What's up, Mr. Macon?
What up, brother? How you doing this morning?
I'm ready to go. Let's do this.
You ready to rock and roll?
Yes, sir.
All right.
We're putting Donkey in.
We gotta have him.
Yeah.
All I can tell you is, the hot rod is ready to go.
Cool.
Yeah, I'll make you a good home right here, man.
Yep.
I appreciate you guys.
Yep.
I'm gonna look after you. I've had my words with it.
What?
I've had my little talk to it. It's gonna look after you.
Good. Okay. Donkey is ready to go. Do this, dog. Now I gotta get my other 23 and a half cameras ready. All right, it is about 2 hours later since I talked to you guys, and I've got all my cameras set up. There's a camera up on the line, all that stuff, but I've got to stop worrying about camera stuff and get ready to go. I've got guys who are recording. There will be content, but I can't be worried about that right now. I've got to be worried about driving the car. So I'll probably see you guys when we get up in the lanes or are about to tow up. So I'm going to get my pajamas on.
Walked up here and I saw this guy walking through my pit in a fire suit. This cool guy, sunglasses on and his Nomex shirt on. I was like, who's that driver? Is that like Blake Alexander? And I was like, oh, that's our driver. Yes.
Thank you. That was so cool.
You did a great job, bud.
That was awesome. That was cool.
Did awesome.
That was awesome.
Can we do it again?
What do you think, Austin?
That's cool. You know, semi-professional race car driver, McCaitlin Haddock. Round number one.
That was awesome.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Awesome.
That was.
Hard to tell you. I've been nervous for the past few days about it. Like last night when he choked me up and pushed me up, I was starting to get a little freaked out. But this morning, like I went up and I walked to the track and just kind of took a few minutes. And I was good to go.
Many, first of all,
it's
been the only reason.
Many laps that you've made are probably going to be I've done this a million times. It'll be easy.
Here it goes. Yeah, go, go, go. Just ahead. Yep.
Okay, so that was really cool. I didn't really, everybody has footage filming, so we'll see what we have at the end of the day with footage-wise. We're about to get ready to go up for a second pass real quick, and then we have to head back home towards California. They are going to stay and make a couple of hits with the funny car, and yeah, so we're going to go up in a second.
Thank you.
That was so freaking cool. That burnout was awesome. I felt like Adam LZ or TJ Hunt drifting it around. That was a lot of fun. It was weird. Like Dad said, go to 1001, 1002, and he's also got a safety shutoff switch on me. I didn't even get to like 60 foot, which felt so weird. But that was a lot of fun. I can't wait to do it again. We've got to head home now. But that was so much fun. I don't know if you can see it, but there's an awesome old Army helicopter, which is super cool. It's cool, all these flyovers and stuff. Hey, Air Force, you want to race? Yeah, Air Force, if you ever want to race, I'm up for the challenge. Let's do this. You know, as I'm sitting here driving back, it's really cool because today is the start of my future. Tyler and I kind of made a pact the other day. Hold, please, we're going around a corner. Oh, please. Tyler and I made a pact the other day saying, why should the Forces be the top family in drag racing? Someday we're gonna get there. Today was the start of my future and I can't wait to live it. This is the coolest thing ever. It's just, I've been waiting for this my entire life. And last night I was really nervous, like I was psyching myself out, but we got in there, we did it, we made 2 runs, and hopefully soon we'll get to go do it again, because that was awesome. Dude, that burnout was awesome.
It was insane. Dad turned around and he goes, it was hilarious.
That burnout was so much fun. What'd you think of my burnout?
You did awesome, buddy. I'm so proud of you.
I hope I got your face on camera.
The key to all of this, son, is that you listen, and you were in control of the car.
Yeah.
You did everything I asked of you. I'm so proud of you. It's freaking awesome. The timer shut it off. You didn't shut it off. You drove it just like you were supposed to. You didn't get scared. You held the pedal down. The car was dead straight. I'm so proud of you. You did an incredible job.
Can we change the timer for next time?
Yes.
Cool.
But I had to make sure I kept you safe. I don't want Child Protective Services over here busting my nuts.
I love you, boy.
I love you, too. So I have spent the entire drive home, we're home now, trying to figure out what to say to close out this video, and to be completely honest, I have no idea. So I'm kind of gonna just talk my way through it. The first thing is this next bit is for Dad. Dad, that was the coolest thing ever. It was, like, it's so indescribable, and you were right about how it was the most fun you'll ever have. It was something you can't even explain. It was so cool, and I thank you. Thank you, Dad. I've looked forward to doing that for my entire life, and we made it happen. It was really humbling seeing you cry down at the top end when I came over and gave you a hug after the first run. Everybody's making me cry today, from Austin to Heather. Everybody's making me cry. Second off, today was the start of my future. There's no other way to describe it. My future is in drag racing. I will work my butt off to make it so that we can make it. Why should the Forces be the top family in drag racing? Between me, Dad, and Tyler, we can have an awesome racing team, and I'm making this on video as a commitment to everybody out there watching that I am going to work my butt off to work as hard as possible to make this happen for us, because I love doing this. This is the coolest thing ever, and it's so hard to describe, and it's just awesome, and I don't really know how to explain it other than that, but I will work hard, I will make it happen. We are going to be one of the top teams in drag racing someday. That is the goal. And on that note, I am going to go keep thinking about it and keep running it over and over and over in my head. Never give up.